Chase Hudson just revealed why he and Charli aren't taking their relationship public. On the Hype House reality show, Chase explained what it was like to be in a public relationship with Charli and how social media negatively impacted them. We've also learned that it's not just fans who are confused by their relationship, as members of the Hype House were also convinced that there's more going on between them. When pressed on whether or not Chase wants to get back together with Charli, he said, quote, "I don't know what the future looks like.
I've been on my single boy shit."
Now, Mariah, since they finished taping this series, we know what the future looks like, okay? It looks like leaked photo booth photos of them kissing going viral on the internet. We've been asking why they won't confirm. Do you think he just kind of explained it?
100%. We talked last week about how it looks like they're just trying to stay in their little bubble and they don't want outside influences to impact what they've got going on. But we already know, like, we already know you're together. And honestly, the longer that you go without confirming or denying, the longer or more speculation is going to go on and rumors are going to be started, which to me could be even more harmful and detrimental to a relationship than just having it out there in the open. So who knows, maybe with all the recent information, they actually do decide to open it up for conversation, let the fans know.
It could be some time. We really don't know how they're gonna play this moving forward. On the Hype House, Chase very candidly revealed the struggles he and Charli went through when they dated. He called Charli his first love and explained, quote, "My relationship with Charli was publicized everywhere." He candidly shared that the judgment is what took a toll on them, saying, quote, "It's like hard to keep yourself together all the time when people have a thought or a tweet. It constantly stressed us out. I just definitely got in my head about what people said about the two of us, and I'm very closed off now because of it."
We're still friends, all of us.
I mean, listen, it's no secret that there was absolute mania when they got together. And things got ugly when they broke up. Like, we will give them that. That was probably one of the most dramatic moments on the internet. But do you think that with Chase and Charli continuing to be caught having PDA, they're gonna end up having different types of ugly moments, Mariah?
I'm not sure. I wonder if fans are going to go easier on them because they're restarting this relationship and they've kind of set a different tone because they wanted it to be more private. But honestly, if we go back to when that photo booth, those photos were leaked, a lot of fans had their back saying, like, what an invasion of privacy. So maybe fans are going to be a little bit more respectful having the information they do now, because if there's anything I know about these group of people and influencers, their fan base is loyal, like die hard. So I'm hoping that they have at least a better shot at love, but like, they need to let us know because we're all just speculating at this point.
We are, and you're so right. The fans are die hard. You guys, we want to know, what do you think? Is this Chase confirming that they will not be taking things public this time around, or will they finally fess up? I'm Fiona Zaring.
And I'm Mariah Davis.
Follow us at Hollywire for your 24/7 celebrity news.